know how to read, Nick. Quit faking it.
True story.